Nature is wild in the Netherlands. Streets are underwater, houses and cars are flooded in Maastricht. Natural disaster, the 13th of September 2023. On Wednesday there were reports of flooded streets from Maastricht, Gehlen, and Valkenburg. The train station in Maastricht was flooded, as were many houses, and several schools were also damaged by water. The A2 motorway towards Eindhoven was closed due to flooding, as was the A76 motorway towards Aken near Gehlen.